Language.Foundation's Video Dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
English dramatist whose plays are characterized by silences and the use of inaction, born in 1930. Harold Pinter.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.